Are you tired of throwing away your candles when the wick is too low to light? Do you want to know how to get that wax from the bottom and repurpose those jars? If so, just keep on watching.